Previously on Secret Spot 2.
You murdered somebody?
Still can't believe you killed your friend.
Shut up before I put you in the trunk.
Derek, I have a witness who saw the people who burned down the car in the abandoned road.
Hey, listen, don't ask me no questions, just meet me.
Alright bro, no problem, I will see you.
This is what I need you to do for me. Point out to me which one of them set that car on fire. Tell me, was the other one involved?
Secret Spot 3 finale starts now.
Answer me now, I don't have much time.
He was involved, but he was trying to save your nephew.
Oh, he's a hero. Like father, like son.
Yeah, boss. My son is a hero just like me.
Anyway, I would leave you all to mix and mingle. Let's go.
Not a problem, boss. Let's go. I did what you tell me to do. I lied. Now it's time for you to keep your promise. You need to get my brother out of his gang now, or else I will talk and tell him that your son is the one who killed his nephew.
Okay, I'll do it.
Stay right here and shut your mouth.
Okay, Dad.
Boss! What?
I just have one question to ask you.
Just to make sure it's worth my time. You know how I am with people who waste my time.
The witness, her brother works for you. His name is Domingo. She's asking if he could be freed.
This got a lot more interesting. Go get Domingo and meet me back right here.
Okay, I'm gonna go get him.
We're gonna have a little bit of fun.
Gosh, Dad, I want to go. I'm fed up with the snow.
Shut your mouth and don't say a word.
Mister, I don't know your name, but my brother Domingo is a part of your gang. And I want him out. Please, could you help me, please?
Sweetheart, your brother joined a gang. And when you join a gang, you give your life to it. And my motto is a life for a life.
This guy is crazy.
So if you would like your brother's life, you would have to give me yours.
I have no problem with that. I will give you my life as long as my brother is free from your gang.
Get inside!
My friend, I'm going!
Looky, who's here? Hello, Domingo.
Boss!
Hello, brother. It's nice to see you.
Sister, what are you doing here?
Yes, that's your sister. And your sister would like you to go back to society being a regular boy. But you know my motto, a life for a life. So I would have to kill your sister for your freedom.
Wait, please don't do it. You can take my life, boss. Take mine, boss, please.
Domingo, it's okay. I want a better life for you. Be quiet, please.
Three.
No, boss, please. Please, boss, no.
Two.
Do it now, please, do it.
One!
Boss, I'm begging you, please don't do it to her. You can do it to me, boss, please.
Okay, I'll kill you then.
No.
Hey, Dad!
Oh,
wow! She killed herself! The twists and turns.
Isabella! No!
You're a free man, Domingo. All thanks to your sister's bravery. Enjoy your freedom!
Let's go. Isabella. Dad, I just want all of this to done now. Is it over?
Yes. Close the eyes for me now, please. I'm sorry. But I can't have any witnesses.
You're a coward.
I'm sorry.
Hands up, my name is Officer Rodriguez. Anything you say will and can be used against you in the court of law.
Officer, take it easy.
This must be a misunderstanding. I'm a police officer as well.
Put your hands up, I don't care.
Officer, take it easy. Who called you? Let me know. I can fix this.
I called the police.
I tried to help this family, and that's what you do?
Officer, my ex-husband murdered that guy on the ground.
Turn around and face the wall for me now.
And my son...
Mommy, please, no, Mommy, I don't want to go to jail, Mommy, please.
Mom, please,
I love you. I always will. My son murdered a young man and left the car on fire.
Young man, you're under arrest. Hands behind your back, please.
Till it happens to you, you all know how I feel.